Hey everybody, today once again I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1948 Cadillac Series 61 Sedan. And this is a pretty impressive looking car, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. You can see they had no shortage of chrome up front. Very nice. Of course you have the Cadillac emblem right here in the center of the hood, as well as a really impressive hood ornament up top here. It is riding on the painted steel wheels with caps and wide whites. Of course, those are the correct Cadillac caps. Nice Cadillac script badge right here on the fender. In 48, they still have the divided windshield. The glass looks good in this one. Nice chrome mirror. Here, we'll take a peek inside. Pretty simple door panel design there with all the original hardware. Nice big bench seat up front, and it looks like they've reupholstered that. Still has the big factory wheel with a full horn hoop. And pretty cool looking dashboard here. You can see it's all housed in this pod with a 110 mile per hour speedometer, and then all your auxiliary gauges below that. Definitely has a cool look to it. Then you have your temp and defrost there. It still has the original Cadillac radio right here in the center with a clock on the passenger side. And it's definitely looking nice in there. Here, we'll take a peek in the back. Definitely plenty of room in these cars. You can see it has the matching rear seat. But in the rear, you have armrests on either side, as well as a fold-down armrest in the middle there. And tons of leg room. Very cool. It does have fender skirts on the rear. And it has these sort of slight little, what they call bulbous fins on there. Nice big chrome bumper. And it does have the hidden fuel door. So you actually push this right here, and this pops open. There's your fuel filler. It's pretty cool. Another Cadillac badge right here in the center of the trunk. It's definitely an impressive looking car. Here, we'll take a look down this side. Here, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. It looks like they've already got the release undone here. Alright, well, that's looking pretty impressive under here. You can see it is powered by the big flathead V8. And they have some nice chrome acorn nuts on there. Everything's painted up nicely. Still has the factory style carb up top, but they have the air cleaner assembly off of it at the moment. It's definitely looking pretty impressive under there. Let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it is a 1948 Cadillac Series 61. And they say it runs and drives good. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. As always, I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.